Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video. I'm going to show you how to cancel your Zoom subscription. So here we are. Go to zoom.com, open any browser. It doesn't matter if it is on mobile or on desktop. It'll take you to the zoom.us homepage here, and you want to log in. So go ahead and log into your account here on Zoom. And if you're already logged in, you can go to My Account right here, and you'll be presented with your account profile page. You want to click on your little profile image in the upper portion of the screen. You'll see a drop-down menu, and then go to where you see plans and billing. Go ahead and go to plans and billing. And then once you're here, you're going to see something that says plan management. Right here, it'll show you what Zoom plan that you have, what if you have a premium plan, and I assume that you do. And then go ahead and click on manage right there next to it. And then you'll be able to either edit and downgrade to a cheaper plan or just cancel the plan altogether. So if we go and click on cancel plan, it'll say, are you sure you want to do this? And we'll go ahead and go to confirm your cancellation. Now, remember, when you do cancel, if you've paid for a full year, you can't get that money back. You'll just basically, you know, have it canceled. And then basically you'll see you can have the remainder of that pro plan. You can see that mine is effective on March 8th, 2025. So where it would auto renew, it will no longer auto renew and it'll show as a pending cancellation. Now, quickly, I will show you on the Zoom interface. Here we are with the Zoom interface, the actual Zoom app. Doesn't matter if it's on Mac or, you know, Windows. Here we can see that our little profile image there in the upper portion of the screen, if we click on that, we'll be able to click on an option that says settings. The one we want to click on is the one that says profile. So click on profile and then go to view my subscription. If you click on that, it's actually going to open up the same plan management page right here in your browser of choice where you can go and manage that plan like so. You can do it here and then you can go, you know, and cancel the plan. If you want to reactivate before it cancels, if you're month to month or yearly, it doesn't matter. You click on reactivate. It says proceed and reactivate and it'll use the same payment method as before. Have any questions? Put them in the comment section below. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.